hard if you close your eyes.
Hey guys, what is up? It's Kendra. So today I'm going to be reacting to Fourth Impact's cover of Chandelier by Sia. This was requested by... I actually don't know who it was by. I think it was a couple people. But yeah, hopefully my computer doesn't stuff up halfway through, because it's been doing it all the time lately and it's freaking annoying. See what I mean? Restart to prepare. No! I'm gonna kill this computer. Alrighty, press play. With the rainbows on your nipples. I'm the one for a good time. Call phones blowing up, ringing my doorbell. I feel the love, I feel the love. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. Is that Eileen? Oh, no, no. Is it not on the box friends of Mira? Is that one with the curly hair, Selena? Oh my god. So yeah, the one with the box friend is that Amira, and then Selena's the one with the curly hair, I think. And then it's Eileen, the one with the reddish hair. The harmonization sounds awful. The good thing about them, they're all equally talented as each other. Like, there's no one that's like amazing, or there's no one that's like down below. You know what I mean? Like, no one's dragging behind. They're all like amazing. And they can all hit those high notes. That is awesome. Awesome. Jesus, they are so talented. It hurts my heart. Jeez. They need to be more popular. They need to. Do they have any singles out? Let's see. Fourth Impact. Oh shit. Single ladies. No. Unleash a diva. Is it this song? Oh, someone told me to react to that one. So is that this song? Okay, I'm gonna watch it in another video because this video is gonna be too long. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Tell me if I got two of the names right, because I'm trying my hardest. And I remember there's Amira, Eileen, Selena. I can't remember the other one's name. Amira? I already said Amira. Eileen, Selena, Amira. Oh, Mylene. What did I say? Did I say Mylene? No, I don't think I said Mylene. So that's who I missed. So Amira is the one that I think is the box fringe. And Selena, did she have the wavy hair in that video? I don't know. But yeah, next video I'll react to the new single. Well, not new single, is it new? Is it new? Oh, it came out this year. Oh, okay, I'll check it out in my next video. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah, bye.